If you ever want to know what it's like inside these empty stadiums during COVID, this is what it looks like.
It's a monumental moment. Is ever like success from this?
I'm gonna regret this big time.
I'm not.
I see the boy alone is left. Ain't no location, but I'm gonna dress it.
Good morning, everyone. It's like 9:30. About to call an Uber to the park because today I got to work the game in Atlanta, Braves game, and playing at 1 Eastern time. Packing my bag, got my credential here. Can't show that to you. Another day, another dollar. You know what they say, I don't make the rules.
Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but try to play cool.
If you ever want to know what it's like inside these empty stadiums during COVID, this is what it looks like. But it's really quiet, serene. You got these cardboard cutouts staring at you everywhere you go. Time to get to work, though.
Run that back, turbo. Run that back, turbo. Run that back, turbo. Run that
back, turbo. Weezy out of here. Weezy out of here.
Jumped out of a way, right into a daze. It can wreck your life, you gotta think twice. Put it together, the color I like. Know it look better whenever enticed. Proud of blue leather, whatever her vice. Okay. I'm out to too toxic.
So a text that I've got in the last week or so is, what does the artificial crowd noise sound like? How are they doing it? Is it just like broadcast? No, it's actually in the stadium, and I'm going to play a clip for you. It's kind of like a white noise. Here it is right here. And as you can see, it gets louder whenever there's like a strikeout or a home run. I meant to record this video, but I think I lost the video. Sorry. Back to the vlog. You see this? This is what happens when my hair doesn't have product in it. I look like the lead singer from Oasis. Is that right? Wow, I was so wrong on that one. I got rice cooking in here, and I spilled the whole, like half the bag. It was miserable to clean up. Still in here, and it's a pain in the ass to get out.
I realized the other day I forgot to explain that we are currently adding to this space, all of this. And same with my room, we're gonna get something here, maybe. We're gonna get a new coffee table because we want something that's round. Wall art's gonna go up. We're gonna put a sick beer wall right here. With a beer fountain and a kegerator because we drink a lot.
It's a joke. Put that on Twitter and no one knew that was a joke. I don't know if that's something to do with my character or what.
New desk. 90th minute equalizer in FIFA. That's what happens. And then all this crap is gonna get moved.
I'm gonna hit the gym and then I'm gonna make some classic young boy fried rice because it's been too long. I need to put a hat on so you don't have to keep looking at what's going on right here. I'm such an idiot. I forgot the gym closes at 7 at my apartment. Second day in a row I did that, so I guess they're just going on a damn run. Yo, Lambo truck. Holy shit. My first time up here. I saw people out here the other day. Look at this view. Unbelievable.
Yo, I forgot to sign up this vlog. I'm sorry. Vlogs every other day for a little bit. Like and subscribe.
It's a bliss. What? I was broke, but now I'm blessed. Ain't no question. Ain't no fucking second guess. We in the game like Madden.
Money fuckers do a